life like. This is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light. Seagull, what your life like? Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike. Pressing on the gas, supernova for a night light. Screaming at my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. But nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only ever seeing me, only when they need me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BT, searching for a deity. Now you wanna see it free, now you wanna see it free. Let you see it through your piece, tell me what your life like. Turn it down a bright light. Driving with my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying not to really do the fool way. I don't have a cool way, being on my best though. Lock up on a text though, nothing else next though. Not another word, let a picture or a decimal. Wrestling with God, I don't really wanna rest so. Man, it's really life-like, everything in my life. Arguing with my dad and he said it ain't Christ-like. Man. You know it's like somebody only close to can get you like off your. I be on my. I woke up this morning, I said my prayers. I'm all through it. I try to talk to my dad, get him some advice. He starts spazzing on me. I start spazzing back. He said, hey.
Disappear like I just don't exist. I find a time machine to take me back when I was six. Maybe younger, either way, I guess the point of it would be to tell that little kid that he's gonna take a lot of hits. Yeah, I'll probably grab your hand and tell you life is hard. If you got questions or you need advice, then talk to God, cause he's the only one that listens, even when you think he isn't. Even good people are great at making bad decisions. Yeah, they ain't gonna take it serious. You find out pretty quick that life is more than just appearances. I know some things we could avoid to save embarrassment, but everything that breaks you down can also build your character, cause people love to see you fail. Just be aware of it. Don't let nobody tell you who to be and write your narrative. Look, we're all products These are the things that we experience. But there's a big difference between confidence and arrogance. You hearing this out? Know that you don't get it now, but you gon' get it later. I know you feel like you're alone and no one loves you maybe. And you gon' cover insecurities with lots of anger. The weird thing is someday all of this will make you famous. You start to write about your life and while they're all relating, you make up a slogan called it real but feel like you're the fakest. Wish I could tell you that your future's nothing but amazing. That's just not the case and I guess I just don't know how to say this. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but if you can, I just want you to know. You gon' make a lot of mistakes and they gon' laugh in our face. That's part of life, that's just the way that it goes. That's just the way that it goes. And I don't know if you can hear me or not, but if you can, I just need you to get it. I know you've been questioning life, trust me, I know what it's like. I'm here for you if you need someone to listen.
If you need someone to listen. See, mom and dad are not together, they took different routes. But you probably already knew, you're getting older now. Remember back when mom picked us up from grandma's house, and she hid her boyfriend in the trunk and drove a couple miles down the street, and then she pulled over to let him out, cause she didn't want dad to know she had.